Yeah, how's everyone's doing? So just a quick video to show you. This is my normal lighting I have in my kitchen, and most of the time I will have these lights on. Okay, just to show you, it's more easy to calibrate the colors when you have a gray screen. When you have a black screen and you only have 3,000 lumens of 300 and 500, 3,500 lumens, it's gonna be more difficult to adjust the colors. And also, it depends the projector, okay, guys. This one is the cheapest 4K projector you can get, but it's gonna give you those details, okay? Even though it's not a native 4K, it's still giving you the 8 million pixels. So this is a 4K content for my Fire TV 4K stick, and you can see the details. You don't see it like when you have a 1080p projector. You don't see the little pixels around it, because even though it's not a native 4K, it's still giving you the 8 million pixels. So that's good. It's better than Dolby. I already tried it with my 1080p projector. That is a laser. I have it now in my bedroom. Okay, so I have my 4K. This is the Biosonic. It's the cheapest one that you can get for the price. It will not be the best, but also it's not the worst either, because for the price and giving you 4K, it's even better for gaming, because it's the best one that has the best response. I think it's 40 ms. The other ones, they have about 50 or more. So when you have 50 or more, the response time is not good for gaming, okay? And a lot of people return this projector because they didn't know that they didn't have a 4K, like a 4K stick that will give you 4K content, or also they were putting the HDMI on the incorrect one, okay? Because there's only one that's gonna give you 4K, the other one only is gonna give you 1080p. So there's two entrants. So you put it in the wrong one, it's gonna be terrible color, because it's gonna be only 1080p. It's not gonna give you the HDR. So the 1080p HDMI, it's very bright. It doesn't have HDR, so that's why the colors look a little bit too bright, because it's very strong. That's a good thing. I like it. When you start messing with the settings, like right now, this is with color settings. So if you go, like if you wanna go and watch movie, you will have different settings, okay? That's a good thing about this projector, that it give you different settings that you can choose. So this is the movies. It's better when with the lights off, the movie setting, because it will be less brightness, okay? This will be the less brightness that you will get. But this is with normal settings. The other one was with cool light, so it's gonna give you more white, the other setting that I have. So if I have to my own setting, the one that I use during the day or for playing video games, this is the setting I have. It's a little more brighter. But also it's gonna give me good details. But the one I'm trying right now will be this, the one with cool, because when you put the cool color, it's gonna give you more whites, but I also need to try that. It's gonna give me the other colors very accurate, okay? So this projector is amazing, even though it's getting a bad reviews, because most of the time people try it with a white screen. So with a white screen, yes, it's gonna lose the colors, like the blacks and the other details. They're gonna be more brighter, and sometimes the reds, they may look pink because it's so bright and you're playing on the white screen. That's why. But when you're using a gray screen, you can see the colors are popping out more, because it's helping the projector to give you that, because it's so bright. They make this projector so bright because it does have a wheel that is clear. So when the wheel is clear, it's giving you more white, but sometimes with a white screen, it's not gonna work, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any questions, let me know. But for contrast, not so much, but for videos, like videos with just a light source, you can see it's pretty nice. And when you start throwing on more lighting, you're not leaving it in the dark, okay? But you can see it's not much different, because the light is so far away from the projector that is not affecting that much, okay? So thank you guys. Have a wonderful day.